your toenails at the kitchen table.
I do not.
You blow your nose and then look in the tissue.
That was once, and it was a surprising color.
You can make a wig from all the hair you leave in the shower drain.
Okay, now that is ridiculous.
The truth isn't pretty, my friend.
Brown and Annalisa Vanderpool, and that was a clip of Kyle Massey, who played my little brother on That's So Raven. He was so adorable. When was the last time you guys saw Kyle?
Kyle came to my house maybe a couple months ago. He was, you know, he takes that, the middle part of his name, you know, Kyle Orlando, man. He's Little Orlando.
Little Orlando. When was the last time you saw Kyle?
A while ago, but I talked to him, and he seemed well, and his mother seemed well.
Yeah.
Hi, Angel. Shout out to Angel.
Shout out to Angel. Yeah.
Shout out to Angel.
Hey, Kyle, can you come out here, please?
Right now.
You were only 9 years old when you started the show.
I was
like
a baby. Years old. Yes.
What is it? Did they treat you like you're like a younger brother?
Yes, they did. These people were a very one of a kind part of my life.
It's adorable, by
to
the way.
To say the least. Like these people right here, the memories that we have together on the set was just unbelievable. Like I love you.
We raised him.
Yeah.
We raised him.
Now, actually, since That's So Raven, you went on to do a bunch of other shows, and you came in second place on Dancing with the Stars, yeah. Which is, like, awesome. So exciting. What are you working on now?
Well, I mean, I have a lot of different projects.
Oh, my God.
What do you want to do? Oh, yeah. Look at that. That was a freestyle right there. Look at that. You see, my gut was a lot bigger, too, so I'm really killing it. All right, I'm sorry. I'm not that skinny.
Well, you were great. All right, guys, I want you guys to all band together. Please take these. Everyone grab your paddles. We're about to play a game with you, and we want to see what you all were really like back then. We're going to play a game called That's So Who? Okay, how did I do? thank you. I'm going to ask you guys questions, and you're going to hold up the face of the person who did these things the most, okay?
Right.
Let's start. Who had the messiest trailer?
I'm going to go with Orlando Brown on this one.
Orlando, fess up. You got to fess up. No.
Nah, you cheating.
He probably had the messiest schoolroom.
Yeah, I was a little kid.
Remember
That's acceptable.
Our teacher?
Oh, Miss Daphne.
Miss Daphne.
Miss Daphne.
Okay, let's go on. Who was the biggest drama queen? I'm excited about this
one. No. Oh, no.
I'm gonna go with the tie.
Yeah.
I was a drama queen?
I was a drama queen?
She said I was too. Don't get mad.
I was a drama queen?
Yeah, but like in a good way. In a good way.
I could see it. We love you. Who messed up their lines the most?
Oh.
I'm gonna go with Orlando Brown.
Well, actually, this is very exciting because we have some footage of you guys messing up your lines. Why don't we take a look? Yes.
There's one other thing you can do, Ray.
He's so smiling! You are not the
aisle! Okay.
You get right, okay. No, Matt. You should keep that.
He went my shirt on!
Do you carry a lunch box? I can't do it.
Oh my God, you guys are hilarious. Okay, this is a good one. Who dated the most cast and crew members?
Oh my God.
Uh-oh.
I might go with Annalisa Vanderpool on this.
I think they're calling me a slut is what's happening.
No, we would never do that on this show. We don't slut shame on the show, but girl, who you date on the show?
No, it was just we all had a really nice relationship with each other. We're gonna keep it real simple.
Yeah, we did.
Good. Yeah, let's keep it going.
Kyle, wait, you had your first kiss on the show, right?
Yeah.
You had your first kiss on the show.
Yeah, I had my first kiss on the show on That's So Raven. I was really nervous. I remember I was a kid. And that was it. And they like roped off the set like it was a real serious scene.
Woo!
Look at it. It was quick too.
You look shocked. You look like you don't know what just hit you.
That's because his mama was watching.
Yeah, and my mom was right there, but I was always just like the shy kid. So it took these people to bring out that comfort, I guess you could say. You know
what That's
mean?
Nice. That's really cute. All right, let's do another one. Who was always first at craft services? That's me.
I'm going to go with Kyle Massey.
That had to be all of us.
I'm going to go with Kyle
we
Massey.
We had the best bacon. Y'all, the View thinks really it has did. The best bacon. We had the best bacon in the world.
Yeah.
Gwen used to make us bomb
was
bacon.
That, was it crispy or how kind of bacon?
Well,
was
it was turkey bacon, and it was like cooked just right.
Not just turkey bacon. No, we had all kinds. We had like three different kinds of bacon. We were into bacon.
All right, who was the biggest gossip? That's tough.
Angel.
Angel Massey.
Yeah, probably my mom.
His mom. Hi, Angel.
Oh, your mama was the gossip?
I'm going to do Kyle Massey's mom.
You're kidding. What would she do?
I mean, you know, it wasn't just my mom. I would say all of our moms had like a little gossip. They had like their own little view right before everyone. You know what I mean? They would just gossip about us, about the show, about what's going on.
Like dance moms, probably.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Actor moms.
I love that. That's a show.
I had the most fun with you guys today. Can I just thank you so much for coming? I missed you guys' faces all in one room.
I want to show, hey, that's the Raven tattoo right here.
A what?
I got a sword tatted just because, yes, I do.
Wow.
I got a sword tatted. Hey. You know what I mean? Yeah. Pumpkin tattoos wasting you.
I got one too. I'm not going to show you, but I got one.
Well, that was amazing. I want to thank you guys, Orlando Brown, Annalisa Vanderpool, and Kyle Massey, and of course, Raven Simone. This was awesome. Thank you guys. We'll be right back. This was wonderful.